everybody. My name is Chris, and welcome back to the Boo to Be. This is a Shadow of Mordor. I'm playing the DLC. Don't know what that was. This is Lord of the Hunt, playing the Lord of the Hunt campaign. Join Torvin and his army of Beastmaster War Chiefs that invade a nerd. God dang nerd. This is the first time I've played this game in freaking forever. Zoomy thing here. Look, it's Torvin. I briefly clicked on this to make sure I didn't have to download anything, and you know. Awkward start to this section of the Let's Play where you stare at a loading bar for an hour. It works. I haven't played this game since my last Let's Play part. Don't remember any of the controls. I'm sure this will go very well. It's not going to go very well.
I do not have time for another one of your hunts, Master Dwarf.
Goddamn. Ah,
but this is your hunt, Captain. There's a pack of war chiefs just arrived in Nurn. Call themselves Beastmasters.
That does sound like my kind of prey. What do I need to know?
I know you're familiar with the Karagors. I taught you everything you know about them. But let me tell you about their cousins.
Torvin, what of the war chiefs? You didn't bring me here just to hunt another wild cat, did you?
Just to hunt another.
Oh, cool.
Pay attention, Captain.
I kind of thought we'd be playing as Torvin in this.
These Karagaths are a silent, stealthy breed from beyond Nurn. And they can sneak up on just about anything. And what's worse, this new beast tamer has been burning the brushlands to the north.
Dang her.
He means to capture them and break their will. Twist them into Sauron's war machine.
Every war chief is a scourge upon this land. Beastmaster or no, I will end them.
Whoa, slow down. First thing we need to do is foil their plans. And I see no better way of doing that than using the very same Karagaths against this orcish scum.
Show me how to find one of these creatures then.
Gladly, Captain.
Sorry. Okay, so,
there's a Karagath hiding in those bushes.
I don't remember. Okay, that's grab. Oh god, I've been playing a lot
there
of Witcher.
Go get it.
Okay, good. I'm really happy it's telling me how to do this. I'm pressing Z. I am very much still pressing Z. There we go. Okay, good. Yeah, I don't remember how. Karagath. As even deadlier predator, the one about Korogor. Okay. We weren't reading those in Let's Play, so we won't read them here.
Beast does look useful.
Does he know? It literally just looks like. hold on, shift to sneak while sneaking. Press left click to perform a mounted stealth kill. When above an up left shift. Okay. So, gotcha. That's that one. Oh, cool.
There's a Uruk camp nearby. Okay. Where they're bringing their captured beasts.
Okay.
I suggest you take your new pet and prowl up to them unnoticed.
This feels really alien to me. Thank God for all this. How do you. Oops. Oh, God. Don't run away from me, you. You little shite. Okay, it's space to run.
Can kill from so far away, their targets is dead before we even
see. Nice. Cool. Good try, guys. Stealth kills. Are they up here? Ta-da! Oh, there we go. Oh, that was really glitchy. That was okay. Jumping is weird. Could try my best to do all the stuff. Yeah, definitely did not expect to have issue. Ooh, man. That's not true. There's no ranger in the area. I hope you guys can hear that. Balancing levels is something I have a lot of issues with in Let's Plays for some reason. Don't know exactly why. Nobody me. Alright, mate. I've been playing a lot of Witcher 3 lately, so it's weird. This game feels very similar to it, but at the same time also very different. Okay. I can't climb it. Can I really reach him from here? It gave me the option to reach him for a second. I saw that. Don't.
I need a weapon out of the forge that'll cut the talk in two.
Who's saying that? There we go. doesn't look that realistic, to be honest, but okay, I'll take it. There's a guy over there. I see that arrow. I don't remember what any of these things mean. Oh, there's a guy over there now. Alright, we'll kill that guy. I like doing the bonus objective ASAP. I hear him, I don't see him. Don't stand firm.
Or firm, rest.
There's two here. Oh, we're only gonna be able to get one. Don't worry about- Oh, did I get both? Oh my god. Kill the beast. Oh my god, did I one-shot him? No. Cool. Alright, how do I bite? Left click. Great. Rip. Rip me over.
Is he dead?
Don't see me. Don't see me. Don't see me. You don't. Is he up there? No, you wanker. Oh, that. Oh yeah, look at that. I can't get him though. I can't get him.
Got a whiff of fresh air earlier.
Uh huh. Disgusting. That's awesome. Alright, let's go. So where are we map wise? Is it M map? M map. This is... Oh no, don't want to do that. What does that mean? Torvin's journal. Oh, is that going to be like the side thing? Why are they all in the caves? I think that's more DLC. I don't know how long the stuff is. Oh, I haven't gone to towers in this. Interesting. Let me hunt us. Hey, Luke came, there he is. Don't see me, asshole. To be honest, he should have seen me. I'm really used to getting seen a lot easier. Did I get him? That counts. It did. Where are others? There's one right there. All right. Got this weird voice sometimes. I didn't really get him. There's a dude right there. Alright, let's run this way. It's so weird. I guess this is more Breath of the Wild sneaking I'm used to, where it's like in Breath of the Wild, like I would have been caught by these guys a million times over already.
What? We better toughen up and watch out.
Got him!
Oh, I countered. Breath of the Wild sneak kills are like very brutal. If you make a single noise, they immediately catch you. Like this one's like, how do you not see me there? Maybe he should have seen me just a couple times there, you know? He didn't. There's probably a guy up here, no? Oh! See, I might. Okay, never mind. Okay, I might still be able to get this.
Put him up with his beast!
Is he already dead? Nope. Okay, there we go. Find his little leg. Rip. I forget they immediately rank dull when they fall off cliffs, which is great. So I apologize. That I'll probably comparing this to other games I've been playing lately. It's been a little while since I've played this. No, I don't want to do that. We need one more. We need one more little pupper. So a little pupper up here.
Yeah. Okay.
Really? Can't get up here, eh?
Can't get up here, eh?
There we go. Don did it. Sneaky killed all of the little wankers. Alright. Actually, there's one right here. Yeah, there he is. Good. Good. I'm gonna get a little sneak kill if I can, but just knowing. Ooh, that was a loud crunch. That's a damn little quincy quains. There's one right over here. There. Oh, there he is. I do like the aspect of, like, oh, we can't walk across these, eh? I was looking just over there, though. Really? There's a lot of times this I don't really understand. Okay, break that. There we go. Little friend, not that popular. Little friend, don't attack me, you little shit. We're friend. Friend of all. Friend of all. I don't know if I have like all my all the stuff I had last time, like if I have all my upgrades, etc. Guess we'll find out though when I feel like checking my menu. I guess this guy will be best. Really? Really? I can't walk on that. Really? Uh-oh.
Wait.
Wait, what could that be? Oh, you ass. You ass. Don't do it. Please don't do it. Alright. So far, I'm getting the feeling this DLC is meant for early game, maybe? Yeah, these sneak attacks are interesting, to say the least, that they actually work, but okay. Alright, so far, pretty easy. Let's see what else you got for me there, Taven. Cloven baby. The controls aren't as tight as I remember them being either. Let's see, what do we got for upgrades? Okay, we have them. Really? We've purchased everything? That doesn't seem right. I don't remember unlocking everything. Huh. Maybe I did though.
Very good, Captain. Their plans are in disarray. Still work to be done.
That's not how that looked at all.
Never tamed the Karagats.
The war chief. The beast tamer.
Aye, that unnatural fiend needs to be put down.
Yeah, good.
To draw him out, use the Karagats against his war camp. The more Uruk that die by their shadowy bite, the better.
They're bitey buns. So is that it? What's the main gist of this?
Beast trainer.
Ooh, oh, that's interesting. Piercings. Elite War Chief, Power 17. Applying his domination on war after he finished subjugating him the Karagats. Stealth. Body kill. Stealth kill. Supporters while mounted on Karagath without raising alarm. Huh, interesting. Alright. So we're gonna find information on these lads.
I will not let the Uruks exert mastery over these Karagaths.
Oh, yes you will.
They are too dangerous.
Oh, it'll be fine. Do you have any more, like, missions and such? Okay, we opened some runes. Don't go... Oh, look at that! It did reset everything. You have... Okay, well... Dang, danger! Why not?
Epic.
So is this supposed to be like a feel-good DLC, or just we have all the things? I wonder, because I'm pretty sure we didn't have all this stuff last time. Just you know, a little bit certain. There we go. Should I probably check that earlier? Map, was it a map? I think was there two menus? Map. That's okay, that's someone's army. Gotcha. Gotcha. Where's my mission log? Wait, was it? Maybe it wasn't map. Oh, I think there was a third option here before, I think. Someone's army and penance. Was it in here? People. Alright. And then. Oh, that's just tutorials. Dangers. People, nature. Torvin's journal. Okay, so it looks like. Looks like we just gotta find. Looks like this is just the bonus content here. I just gotta find the journal entry. So I guess we'll do that. There's actually just one right there as well. This way?
Go save some Karagor.
So this seems like more or less the same game. It's just a game of find the journal. No side missions to mess us up though. Probably down here, right? This is just our best friend forever.
Hello. What we got here, mate? Hello, hello.
Is this Pida? We don't got no hunter missions no more. Not that way. I do hear a lot of spook noises to have. Okay, good. Can I pick that up? Nope, okay. Didn't think so, to be fair, but you never know. Never know, we lass. It looks like this is gonna be pretty long, because there's this DLC, this Torvin's Great Hunt thing, and then there's also another one. So it looks like these will be probably like approximately. I'm gonna go ahead and guess like 10 episodes each, assuming the other DLC is as extensive as this one appears to be. We've been here before. That a man? Oh, it's a man.
Say what you will about the orcs.
Oh, dancing with the man in the mirror.
Oh, I'm gonna kill ya.
Where is? Is there not? Can we jump off? Is there a wraith? There we go. Okay, I'm really glad they're like giving me tutorial stuff. I am not used to. I'm not used to this anymore. It feels like a brand new game. But oh god.
It's the keen edge what cuts the mountain, they say. But after days of hacking through Uruk heavy plate and Karagor hide, these blades aren't going to sharpen themselves. Our weapons are extensions of ourselves and demand respect. A well-honed blade sharpened with a genuine dwarven whetstone can make the difference between being a hunter or the prey. My brother Gorvin once took a swing at a Karagor and his axe landed with a thud instead of a slide. He lived to tell the tale and has been sharpening his blade every night since then.
Ah, yes, Torvin and Gorvin. That's so stupid. I didn't even think about it. Even though as soon as I saw them.
There is little more satisfying than a sharp blade removing the head of an orc.
I knew that sounded stupid, but until I said it aloud, I didn't know just how stupid Torvin and Gorvin would sound. That is ridiculous. No Torvin, no game developers. Only like some Sesame Street shit. Can I climb up ladder? Okay, good. Oh, hello. Come on. Alright, okay, this is kind of coming back to me now, actually. F? The F? Oh my god, wow. It's kind of coming back to me now, so that's good. Alright. Good puppy. Good puppy. Good boy. Yeah. Alright, should we just go straight for... It appears... Oh, hmm. Oh, I guess the tower appeared over there before, so I thought that means we had unlocked it. I guess we'll just go for the journals, and then maybe we will kill some Uruk captains on the way there and find out information about the bodyguards. Maybe this actually won't be 10 episodes. Maybe this will be 3 or 4 episodes. This Let's Play was actually... The next Let's Play that was actually going to be on my list here was Pokemon Emerald. Yeah, Pokemon Emerald. I decided not to do it, though. I'm like, well, actually, let's go back to this game. So here we are. I've been promised to do the DLC for this, and coming on August is just in here somewhere. Just over here. The V, I already forget. There it is. Coming on August is the new Shadow of Mordor game. So I will be playing that, of course. And so I figured this would be a good time in between, so I'll have to rush this game.
You think the sight of a lone peak in the countryside would bring cheer to a dwarf's heart. But alas, that is not so here. Orodruin, the Mountain of Fire. This volcano stands alone on the plateau of Gorgoroth, but the whole of Mordor seems to dwell in its shadow. It's said Sauron chose this land for his domain because of that mountain. And I hope it suits him. Even dormant, anyone unlucky enough to travel these lands has that hill to thank for choking this acrid air, filling our lungs with ash and our hearts with dread.
Rip Aroni. Interesting, I guess. I mean, one thing I wish to...
How long before it erupts once more and spreads its darkness over Mordor?
Do anybody truly know? Alright, I guess let's keep following the border. It's kind of weird that all the memories are on the... some side here. I'm gonna go ahead and assume... Really? No captain here. Gotta be somewhere. I don't remember how the towers work, so you can see them on the distance there. Hello! Don't worry about it. Oh, get stuck on that string. Don't do that. Uh-oh. Don't raise my alarm. Don't raise your dongers. I like how they're just all wandering around. It's fine. There's no one truly here. Oh, I could have killed. I should have killed that guy. That would have been awesome. What was that? We could have just moved. I don't know. It's a mystery to everybody. Alright, so I guess we'll get this third one here, and then we'll call it a, as this guy say, a stream. Call it an episode there. There's, oh, there's a cave somewhere. Up or down? Up then, on the ranking of all the playgrounds. It's gotta be down, right? Right? Right, mate? Alright, mate. This way. Here we go. Just, oh, there we go. Did I not mean to get off? Wait, what? Oh,
stop fighting, Ranger.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, puppy.
Finally, I'm free.
Welcome. What are you hearing? Got turned around there. Hello. Wow. Get freaking wrecked. Oh, I've been caught. Oh, there's a lot more guys here than I thought. There's little one fight. Sucks to. Uh-oh, I've made a mistake. Pressing left shift. Thinking it'll bite for some reason? Nope, it's not even close to that button. Can I bite through your shield? Oh. Oh, that was an okay. Bit. There you go. Anyway, I would like to read my diary in peace, please, assholes. I mean, Torben's diary, but Whoa. Is that, what does that mean? I forget what that means. Space battle. No, destroy. There we go. Really? Mushrooms? Oh, thank you for the mushrooms. I'm gonna kill all five war chiefs. That's actually, maybe this will be longer than I thought. I thought it was just the one we had to kill. Alright. It's definitely one way to pad the game a little bit, I guess. Alright, where do we go here, mate? Alright.
Slow moving, but nigh unstoppable, these great beasts appear to be distant cousins of the six-tusked Mumaki.
Jesus, because they're huge.
Even a great hunter like myself has never brought down one of these beasts as a trophy. But they're not difficult to track. The very earth shakes under their thundering feet. It's wise to keep on your toes when you're around them so you don't end up underneath theirs. I've seen them rampage and crush orc, troll, and man alike into jelly.
Is the one on the left the grown-up and the one on the bottom the baby? As if so, holy crap. I kind of just fear the one on the left is just like a more detailed picture, but if that is actually the adult great beast, that's just what they call it. It's called a great beast. That's weird. Because of the six tusked mama kid. It's weird that they don't have an actual weird, like, Middle Earth name. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, the best way to support this return of the series is leave a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Now, in the next one, we'll probably continue.
I'm surprised Torben isn't trying to recruit me into hunting one of those mammoths.
No kidding. where? Oh, there he is. Why is he down here? Oh, there he's ran in a circle. What? I'm sorry, buddy. I hit left control. I don't know why he attacked for. How come I look so different? I guess maybe this is long time after? I don't know what I'm so different looking for. It's scary and I don't like it. Yeah, next time we will continue to look for diaries. If we run into one of the commanders. I'm lost. I am very lost and I'm scared. I'm scared. If we happen to run into like a commander or whatever, what are they called? I don't even remember, it's been a long time, guys. I'm sorry. Who is called Captain? They're captains, okay. If we run into a captain, then awesome, we'll start probably branding them, hey? Yeah, I guess we'll start branding them and maybe interrogating some people to find out who these people are. And that'll be fun times, fun time Timmies. So thanks for watching, everybody. Uh-oh, did they see me? I'll talk to you guys next. Goodbye!